Hi guys, welcome to my channel with another video. In this video, we are going to talk about Swedish footballer Zlatan Ibrahimovic. As we know that he played for the clubs Malmo FF, Ajax, Juventus, Inter Milan, Barcelona, AC Milan, Paris Saint-Germain, Manchester United, LA Galaxy, and again currently he is now playing for AC Milan. How many awards honored to him and trophies he won till now, we are going to see that. So if you are new on our channel, then subscribe, watch the video till the end, and let's get started. In 2013, he was awarded FIFA Puskas Award. In 2004, he was awarded Juventus Player of the Year Award. In 2012, he was awarded Golden Foot Award. In 2004, 7, 8, 10 and 2011, he was 5 times awarded Serie A Foreign Footballer of the Year Award. In 2018, he was awarded Iliacian Merit Award. In 2013, he was awarded FIFA FIFPro World 11 Award. In 2007, 8 and 2010, he was 3 times awarded Serie A Footballer of the Year Award. In 2012, 13 and 2015, he was 3 times awarded League One Player of the Year Award. In 2013, he was awarded GQ Man of the Year Award. In 2019, he was awarded Best MLS Player ESPY Award. In 2005 and 2007 to 2020, he was 12 times awarded Gold Ballon Award. In 2007, he was awarded Jerring Preisset Award. In 2013, he was awarded International Swede of the Year Award. In 2012, 13 and 2014, he was 3 times awarded League One Best Foreign Player Award. In 2008, 10, 13 and 2015, he was 4 times awarded Swedish Male Athlete of the Year Award. In 2004, he was awarded Pegasus Award. In 2018 and 2019, he was 2 times awarded LA Galaxy Golden Boot Award. In 2020, he was awarded Gazeta Sports Legend Award. In 2015, he was awarded Sport Accord Play for Change Award. In 2012, he was honored Malmo Walk of Fame. In 2016, he was honored Paris Saint-Germain Hall of Fame. In 2010, he was honored AC Milan Hall of Fame. So he was honored 22 major awards. Now let's start with the trophies. In 2017, the final match of the EFL Cup was played between Manchester United and Southampton at Wembley Stadium in London. So Manchester United won, that is, he was the winner of EFL Cup. In 2017, the final match of the FA Community Shield was played between Manchester United and Manchester City at Wembley Stadium in London. So Manchester United won, that is, he was the winner of FA Community Shield League. In 2017, the final match of the UEFA Europa League was played between Manchester United and Ajax at the Friends Arena in Solna, Sweden. So Manchester United won, that is, he was the winner of UEFA Europa League. In 2010, the final match of the La Liga was played between Barcelona and Valladolid. So Barcelona won the match, that is, he was the winner of La Liga. In 2010 and 2011, he was the 2 times winner of Supercopa de España, that is, Spanish Super Cup. In 2011, he was the winner of UEFA Super Cup. In 2011, the FIFA Club World Cup was hosted by Japan. The final match of the FIFA Club World Cup was played between Barcelona and Santos. So Barcelona won the match, that is, he was the winner of FIFA Club World Cup. In 2013, 14, 15 and 2016, he was the 4 times winner of League One, that is, he was the 4 times French champion. In 2014, 15 and 2016, he was the 3 times winner of Copa de la Liga, that is, French League Cup. In 2015 and 2016, he was the 2 times winner of Copa de France, that is, French Cup. In 2013, 14, 15 and 2016, he was the 4 times winner of Trophy des Champions, that is, French Super Cup. In 2002 and 2004, he was the 2 times winner of Eredivisie League, that is, he was the 2 times Dutch champion. In 2002, the final match of the KNVB Cup was played between Ajax and Utrecht. So Ajax won the match, that is, he was the winner of KNVB Cup. In 2002, he was the winner of Johan Cruyff Shield, that is, Dutch Super Cup. In 2007, 8, 9 and 2011, he was the 4 times winner of Serie A, that is, he was the 4 times Italian champion. In 2007, 9 and 2012, he was the 3 times winner of Supercoppa Italiana, that is, Italian Super Cup.